Hello, my name is Nisha from Typito, and today we are going to learn how you can automatically translate your videos online with Typito. So now you've recorded a video and you want to grow your audience in another country, adding translations to your videos helps make your video more understandable. Whether you're trying to boost your video's potential or just trying to make it more accessible, translations is the way to go. In today's video, I'll take you through how you can translate your video to any language online, how you can automatically translate your videos in three easy steps, and lastly, how you can download and share this video online with translations. In Typito, there are three ways in which you can translate your video. You can automatically translate your video, you can add in subtitle file, or you can manually transcribe it while you're watching the video. In today's video, we'll be focusing on how you can automatically translate your videos online. The link to Typito is down in the description below. So let's get started. So the first thing you do after you log into Typito is upload your video. I've already gone ahead and done that to save us some time. And the next thing you'd want to do is head over to captions right here. As I mentioned before, we have three different ways in which you can generate your captions. Auto-generate, adding a subtitle file, or adding the captions to your videos manually. Today, I'm going to show you how you can beautifully translate your video online using the auto-generate function. So I'm going to click auto-generate right here. So the first here is, as you can see, current video language is where you choose the language of your video. So the original audio of the video is in English, so I leave it as English. And now I choose what language I want to generate captions in. Typito has over 100 different languages in which you can translate your video in. Today, I'm going to translate this video from English to Spanish. So all I'm going to do is type in Spanish, and there you go. The next thing you would want to do is click Next Style. This is where you can choose the style or the theme of the captions that you want to generate. So you want it something plain, just the text, or something with like a background. There are multiple different options you can choose from. I'm going to go ahead with this. So all you need to do is click it to choose and then click Start. Awesome. Now that our captions are generated, let's take a quick look at all the captions to make sure everything is in its right place. As you can see, if there are a couple of captions that are overlapping, Typito does indicate that to you. So all you need to do is click it right here and add it to the previous or the next one. As you can see, the changes you make will automatically reflect on the video. You can take a look and make all the necessary changes again. Let me just quickly go over it to make sure everything is in place. Now let me show you how Typito is a super powerful tool when it comes to customizing these captions. So head over to Style right here. And you can see how customizable these captions are, from the color to the font to many more things. So let's start by changing the color. This is white and black at the moment. So now probably change it to something that is more brand compliant. So probably a yellow, which I've already saved under my team colors. I can also go ahead and change the font to something else, probably this. And then more options, you can find it under the three dots right here, which is a font, or the line spacing, letter spacing, multiple different things. Another thing you can change is also the position of your captions. If you don't want it at the bottom of your screen, you could also have it on top or even in the middle. Now, once you like the way it looks, you can quickly give the video a preview to make sure everything is exactly how you want it. So let me just quickly do that.
Elected officials are uninformed.
If you still want to make any changes, if you wish to change the language, now you no longer, if you want to generate the captions in another language, you can do that as well. If you just have to go ahead and click change language, that'll take you back to the menu and you can choose the language you want to generate the captions in. You could also change the style. So say you don't want this particular caption style, you could always, again, like mentioned before, it is completely customizable and at any point of time you can change it according to how you want. So now, if you like how it looks, you've given the whole video a preview and you know that it looks good, all you need to do is click export. Let me go ahead and do that. And let's give it a couple of minutes while the video exports. So now that our video has downloaded, you can quickly give it a preview right here if you want to take another look. Or you can just go ahead and directly download the video. Another thing you can do is separately download your subtitle file by clicking right here. This will allow you to have an SRT file of your subtitles. This can be opened using any text editor. The file can be opened using any text editor. You can see that it will have the captions as well as the timestamp included within the SRT file. Typito is a tool that is designed to make video editing a breeze for creators like you. We hope you enjoy today's tutorial. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a like. Check out our channel for all the tips and tricks on how you can create your own video. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.